Now here's a pretty cool feature of Wordbreaker. Go ahead and press the ghost mode button at the bottom. This allows you to see the game underneath of Wordbreaker. Tap on your letters, and an invisible keyboard pops up. Go ahead and type the letters from the rack. When you're done with ghost mode, press it again. And press search. The highest scoring word in this case is gin. When you're ready, press switch to game, and type it in. Have fun.